My name is Nyasha Gondora, and I'm a PhD student at the School of Pharmacy at the University of Waterloo. I'm part of a neuropharmacology lab, and we're studying the impact of stress on a neuronal pathway, a brain signaling pathway called receptor tyrosine kinase transactivation. So this pathway is neuroprotective, which means that it could potentially protect against different insults against the brain, like a stroke or ischemia. So we're trying to understand how stress affects this pathway, or if it does at all. Broadly, stress is a shared human experience, whether you're young or you're old or African or European, it doesn't matter where you're from, we all, you know, encounter stress at some point in our lives. So essentially, understanding how stress affects this key pathway is very useful, because the understanding of that mechanism could lead to decision making when it comes to potential interventions or the drug decision process. So academically, I really love just the diverse and the collaborative research environment. There's so many people doing different things, and there are lots of opportunities to collaborate and gain ideas. So I'm here at the School of Pharmacy, but I also do some work at the School of Public Health and Health Systems. So that's been an amazing experience. So I've been part of the drug safety and effectiveness across disciplinary training program, otherwise known as DSECT. And this is a program funded by the CIHR, the Canadian Institute of Health Research, and it's basically a program where they match students, graduate students from different universities, with mentors or professors who are doing different types of research. When you do research, sometimes you're only working on one piece of the puzzle, and you know, you really blow up and magnify that one piece. But when you get to do collaborations like this, you get to see what other pieces of the puzzle look like and what looks like when it comes together.